Thanks for tuning in. This is The Life of the Miner, and in this video, I'm going to build and review a mining rig frame by Veta called the Miner Case T2 6 Bay. So let's check this out. Alright, so I'm going to do a time-lapse video of me building a mining rig frame by Veta called the Miner Case T2 6 Bay, and I'll give my review about it at the end. Okay, so when you first receive this mining rig frame, it does come in this box, so let's open it up. And of course, here are all the parts it comes with. Now let's build the first part of this mining rig frame. Now let's build the second piece of this mining rig frame. Alright, so once we build both of these pieces, let's combine them together. Let's go ahead now and install the part where we put on the risers. Now let's go ahead and install the fans. Let's go ahead and now complete this build with some GPUs and turn it on. Alright, so one cool thing about this mining rig frame is that it does come with a power switch, but instead of connecting it to my motherboard, I did connect it to my fans, so it does change the color of my fans, so let's check this out. Alright, so now I'm going to review this mining rig frame from Veta. Now first, I do want to mention that this is a good mining rig frame, but the first original mining rig frame from Veta is a lot better. Okay, so this mining rig frame did take me about 1 hour to build. Now if I did have someone helping me, it would have shaved maybe around 15 to 20 minutes, because there were some times where it would have been a lot easier if I had someone helping me holding down the parts. This mining rig frame does come with a power button attached, so that is useful. So there's one major flaw about this mining rig frame, which is the piece that holds the risers. The holes are pre-drilled, so you have to use the old, bigger types of risers. The newer types of risers, which are a lot slimmer, will not fit. So in conclusion, this is a good mining rig frame, but if I had to choose this one over the original version, I would recommend the original version. The reason why is that the original version is more sturdy, so it does feel more premium, and it can use any risers, and you can easily swipe them out. Now I do want to mention that if you do get the original mining rig frame from Veta, get the pre-assembled one. The reason why is it'll save you like 30 minutes because half of it is pre-assembled, and you will get these L brackets, which are a lot easier to install compared to the T screws that you get if you get the non-pre-assembled ones. Alright, so thanks for checking out my build and review of the Minercase T2 6-bay by Veta, and I will have all the links below, so if you did want to check that out. But of course, thanks for watching, and always, happy mining!